This demonstration on mechanical weed control was held in June 21. Spring 21 was wet due to heavy and persistent rainfall during the months of March to June. Therefore, a demonstration was held on an organic farm with many weeds under the trees. To see if machines work properly, they have to be tested under these conditions. The demo was held on the organic farm of Jacco Merkens in Utrecht. The trigger for holding this demonstration was the weed situation, but also because the stalker machines were introduced on the market in the Netherlands. The machines consist of a basic frame to which a hoeing machine, a wire mower, a roller chopper, with or without a finger weeder, can be connected. The frame can be mounted in the front, the lift, or the side of the tractor, and can be single or double-sided. First machine is the Aedes hydraulic interrow weeder with wire rotor, Jacco's old machine. He uses this machine in addition to his other weeding machines. The wires cut the weeds under the trees and is used in the situations of long weeds and before using the interrow cultivating and hoeing machines that work in the soil. The working speed is 6 to 10 km per hour. The second machine is the Vimas interrow wire machine from the company Hissink. This machine also cuts the weeds and doesn't go into the soil. One set of threads lasts for 6 to 10 hectares depending on soil and speed durability. The set of threads can be adjusted mechanically in just a few steps. The working speed is 3 to 6 km per hour. The third machine is the Ladurner cultivator from the company Hissink. The Ladurner has two rotors with blades with an adjustable working depth. Sensor bars ensure that the machine works around the tree. Most organic fruit growers in the Netherlands use a Ladurner. The machine can be used under many different conditions on different soils. Soils should not be too wet or too dry, 2.5 to 3.5 km per hour. The fourth machine is the stalker wire machine from the company van der Linden Fruitteelt Machines, built on the stalker basic frame. The rotary mower is hydraulically driven and has 8 wires. It is used in periods when cultivators and hoeing machines cannot be used, or to cut high weeds before using the hoeing machine. The fifth machine is the stalker hoeing machine from the company van der Linden Fruitteelt Machines. The machine can be connected on the stalker basic frame. The cultivator has 2 hoe heads, one of them is controlled by a sensor. With a hydraulic system, the head width, depth and angle of the hoeing heads can be adjusted. The working speed is 2.5 to 4 km per hour. The principle of operation is the same as the Ladurner cultivator. The last machine is the stalker roller chopper with a finger weeder from the company van der Linden Fruitteelt Machines. The working speed can go up to 12 km per hour. The amount of iron disc can vary from 2 till 4. The machine does not swing in and out along the trunk and does not have a sensor. To work around the tree, a finger weeder is added. I hope you enjoyed this real-life video of an organic orchard in the Netherlands.